name's Skolin, sir. Sergeant Skolin. Seriously, you just missed the pirates. Group of them thought they had me. One shoots me in the leg, then I whip out my combustion grenades and boom, crispy. Takes a lot to bring down those infected pirates, but they got nothing on me.
What do you mean infected?
Touch of the rat ghoul plague. My team was on a mission to shut down this pirate outpost. Raise and rage. Rat ghouls got to them first. Now the pirates are slobbering crazies. Half rack, half scavenger. Killed my team before we could finish our mission. But I'm making them pay.
Your personal vendetta doesn't outweigh the Empire's mission, Sergeant.
I know, sir. But with my bad leg, the rat pirates will swarm me. You'd stand a better chance. All you'd need to do is overload the power generators. Crank on enough, and you'll fry the pirates' equipment. Then nobody can call the camp home.
Time to get to work.
Make them hurt, and I'll blast some pirate scum in your honor. Just kick the pirates' generators to the highest setting. Once enough power's up, their whole infrastructure's toast.
Marvelous.
I did what you wanted.
Ha! That'll teach those pirates to build on Taris. Unfortunately, our problems aren't over. While you were gone, I had some rat ghoul visitors. A lot of them. I blasted the racks, but there's more out there. Won't be long before they run out of pirate meals and come looking for Imperial meat.
A little population control should solve our rat ghoul problem.
The racks hide out in their tunnels, but I have Wine and Brand acoustic beacons. They make a sound that's music to rat ghoul ears. Use the beacons near their caves, and the rack hunters will charge right into your blaster sites.
I'll do whatever I can.
Here are the beacons. Set them off near the rat ghoul tunnels and get ready for a fight.
beacons worked. The rat ghouls are dead.
Yes, I knew you'd do it. Those rats won't threaten us for a while. Appreciate the assist, sir. I'll stay here and monitor this pirate situation. Good luck out there. I'd follow you out, but I still owe my teammates some pirate blood.
Your serum worked well. The Cathar were crippled.
Good. Good. No doubt word of their champion's cowardice has reached the Cathar by now. Those felines are nothing without their pride. You've dealt them a heavy blow today. Well done.
With any luck, you eliminated the last of the gorillas by sending those signals. I expect our redeployment to go quickly now. A demonstration of intelligence's capabilities has great effects on discipline.
Keeping the Empire running smoothly is what we do best.
It's been a privilege.
My children are safe. Thank you. It is only a matter of time before Taris is theirs, and theirs alone.
Blasted Republic ambush! That's the third convoy we've lost this week! My lord, don't take this wrong, but if someone doesn't take care of that ambush, you can just give Taris back to the Republic.
I take it the Republic is giving you trouble.
Trouble? That's putting it lightly. Their special forces have the passage completely blocked. I hate to ask for help. Goes against my pride as a soldier, but we need to get our supply convoys through that passage. If you could take out the Republic special forces and recover their shrapnel mines for us, I'd owe you.
Anything you like. Come again.
Me, you sons of... Oh, watch it, sir! Sniper team, dead ahead!
You feeling brave? Here, plasma grenade. We're pinned down, but this ought to burn those rats good. Pop it in their hole and flush them out.
Gotcha, you...
Huh. Apologies, sir. Mistook you for a... Never mind. Colonel Valder, at your service. You haven't seen any Republic types in the area, have you? Maybe running, hiding, or otherwise fleeing?
If I had, they wouldn't still be running.
Worth a shot. The Vigilance destroyed a Republic cruiser not long ago. Brilliant show, but apparently escape pods jettisoned from the cruiser, made it planetside. We're to bring in the survivors. Alive, preferably. Could always use an extra pair of eyes if you're interested.
If anyone made it out alive, I'll bring them in.
Very good. Here, you'll need these. Shock collars. Extra strength. Should keep the prisoners in line. Batteries have been charged, too. Make it a long walk back for them.
Took care of the snipers for you.
Saw the action from here. Those shooters didn't stand a chance. Thanks for the assist.
I found the Republic survivors. They put up a fight, but they're all yours now.
Excellent. I'll be sure to make them feel right at home. Capital work out there. Here's a little something for your time.
Those the shrapnel mines? Thanks. Those things were tearing us to shreds.
My pleasure.
Come on, boys. We have our opening. Don't let the Republic get comfortable again.
Yoo-hoo! Won't you spare a moment? The only thing that makes all of this slogging tolerable is the chance to rub shoulders with so many influential figures. And you gentlemen over in intelligence are always so charming.
Save your idle chatter for off-duty, Lieutenant. This is a war zone, not a salon.
Oh, pff. Regulations and protocol are there for common rabble, not people of distinction. Daddy got me this posting. An opportunity to make our mark on this historic victory, but it's been nothing but awful. High Command assigned my platoon some musty old outpost they thought was worth reclaiming. Abandoned, they said. It wasn't. Now I'm the illustrious commander of 3 half-dead survivors.
Talk to me, what happened to you?
The base was crawling with those disgusting rat-ghoul things. Exterminating them would be simple if we could keep the outpost's power on, but that's impossible.
How does that help?
We could open or close doors remotely, pump out air, pump in toxins. So many cleaner options. Someone started the destruction sequence before the outpost fell, but it obviously never completed. Restoring power would restart the countdown, and getting to the overrides through the rat-ghouls is hopeless.
I'll take care of it.
I just knew such a courageous man wouldn't leave a lady in dire straits. My briefing datapad has all the Imperial security protocols you'll need.
Thank you.
Let me up, you reprogrammed torture droid. I've got news to report.
Your damage is considerable. Please remain still.
Sir, I'm sorry, sir. I'd stand to attention, but the pubs filled my legs with shrapnel. Most of my arm, too. They brought me down here before I could tell anyone. One of the Republic's top special tactics squads is on Taris.
Battlefields are chaotic. You sure about this?
I'd recognize Valhoun's vultures anywhere. The Empire's been trying to eliminate them for a while. They're the best fighters the pubs have, you ask me. My squad was following them in the swamp. Thought we had them. Instead, they led us into a minefield. Half of us were down before Valhoun started his attack. We never stood a chance.
I want everything you know about this squad.
On Alderaan, they wiped out an entire battalion and blew up our main ammo supply. They sabotaged our shipyards near Elam. I'm in no position to make a request of you, but the Empire needs someone to take them out. Killing them secures our resources and hits the Republic right in the gut. Say you'll go after them. Please.
These vultures are about to meet a real predator.
They're dead hard, and they fight dirty. But I expect you do, too. We found them out by the ruined swoop tracks. I'll bet there's a camp near there. Oh, I'd love to see Valhoun himself dead if you get the chance. Good hunting.
Your money's always good here. Again.
Day 43. Mimi continues her antisocial behavior. Rex exhibits force sensitivity and asserts his dominance over the pack. Excuse me, Agent. Sometimes my pursuits threaten to consume me. I'm Dr. Weilen, xenobiologist specializing in raccoon behavior.
What have you found out?
The last week alone has produced incredible insight. Raccoons are pack hunters, led by alpha hunters. Socioeconomic status prior to infection has no bearing on their place in the herd. These alpha hunters are magnificent, fierce warriors. Without them, the pack is lost.
If you have something to say, say it.
Exterminate the alpha leaders and the Rakul pack is destabilized. And ours to manipulate. The next step is simple. You see, Rakuls possess incredible olfactory strength. I've engineered an alarm pheromone that piques their fury. Simply release these pheromones in the Rakul warrens, and the frenzied leaderless beasts will sate their bloodlust on the nearby Republic outpost.
I'll take care of it.
Science thanks you. Remember, first assassinate the alpha leaders, then release these pheromones. That's all the encouragement the Rakuls need.
Thank you.
killed the Rakghoul leaders and released the pheromones. The pack reacted violently, just as you expected.
I knew it. With my hypothesis validated, our relationship with Rakghouls... I mustn't get ahead of myself. This requires further study. You will forever be a friend of science, Agent. I won't forget you when drafting my final report.
Thank you.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
The outpost is operational.
Capable and good-looking. I do hope you'll look me up after all this is done.
Now maybe I can return to High Command. Daddy will be so pleased to hear of our success. I'll be sure to tell everyone how splendid you were.
This lifestyle doesn't suit you.
Oh, I know. But this career is the least I can do for Daddy since I couldn't be Sith. I'd better prepare my report. I'm sure I'll be out of this dreadful place in no time. Ta-da!
Calhoun's dead, just like the rest of his squad. I thought you should know.
He's really dead? That's the best medicine I could ask for. I admit, I didn't think it was possible. I'm sorry I ever doubted you.
They were a threat, so I dealt with them accordingly.
I'm sorry I had to ask you to deal with my mess. Calhoun's death is worth it.
Sergeant, there's a Colto tank available now.
I'm sorry to cut this short, but it sounds like I need to go. Thank you.
My lord, the probes have returned. The data is coming through now. What is that?
It's a hangar, you twit. Just keep monitoring it and notify me if anything, even an insect, flies out.
I trust your dossier isn't a load of tripe. The Republic is amassing a fleet, and I need someone experienced to neutralize it.
My record speaks for itself.
Your confidence nearly rivals my own. The recent increase in carrier activity led me to suspect the Republic was stockpiling a secret hangar of sorts. As always, I was right. The hangar itself is still under construction, but the fleet they've assembled easily dwarfs our own.
What do you plan to do?
An orbital bombardment ought to reduce that hangar to dust. But first, my fleet will need the hangar's exact coordinates.
This team can plant beacons in the hangar's vicinity. And our ships will destroy the Republic's greatest secret weapon in a single rain of fire. Brilliant, my lord.
Make sure you wait until I get out before you start the fireworks.
You have my word. The Republic knows the hangar is vulnerable, so they'll be prepared. Just storm past their defenses and plant those beacons. By the time they realize what you were up to, we'll already be raining fire upon them.
Thank you.
Perfect. The beacons are feeding the hangar's coordinates to my ships as we speak. Once the fleet is in position, we can commence the bombardment and turn that hangar into a smoldering crater.
That should wrap things up.
Quite. All ships are in position. Stand by for orbital assault. Excellent work out there. I doubt I could have done a better job of it myself. My master is as generous as he is wise. Colonel Sarab will have your reward waiting for you when you return.
That'll do nicely.
Farewell then. Thank you.
travel route is confirmed. At your service, sir.
You return triumphant. You have fought and bled alongside my legionnaires, and I welcome you back as one of our own.
It was an honor to fight alongside your men, Colonel.
The honor was entirely ours. My lord was impressed. Neither his praise nor his rewards come lightly. Revel in the rewards of Lord Vargo, and know that you will always be welcome among the ranks of the 75th.
I think it's time I got going.
Farewell.
Galaxy will continue trembling at your approach if it knows what's good for it, Master.
So, here's what I figure. Every morning you get up, you exercise, you check your gear, you do your thing to prep. You've got flowcharts tattooed on your eyelids. Me, I'm lucky when I don't crawl out of bed drooling on the floor. How is it I keep up with you? Am I just that good, or does dirty fighting be training after all?
You're forgetting something. I save your life every fight we're in.
Maybe, but you'd be dead without me, too. Admit it. We're a good team. You with the gimmicks and me with the rough stuff. We're not tripping over each other anymore. Took a while, but you and me, we're a synced-up death machine.
Teamwork goes a long way. Imagine if we actually practiced together.
I don't need to get that good. You want to go arms shopping together, though? Let me know.
Agent, we hope you don't mind, but we were wondering something. Do you have a family? Siblings, a wife, people to go home to after a mission?
Not much room for that in our line of work.
We suppose not. We're just trying to understand how you... how anyone in this job keeps a tether to the real world. None of us can exist in isolation forever.
Eventually, violence and deceit become second nature. This becomes your real world.
Maybe it shouldn't, Agent. And maybe you should find another way before it does. Then again, we are new here. Apologies.